Doctors are using a robot to help treat the Washington man who was the first person in the U.S. to get coronavirus. He's in an isolated part of a hospital near Seattle, and the robot is helping doctors check his vitals and communicate while limiting contact with him. The patient is stable, but it's unknown when he'll be released.